when we switched over to Archicad, the real power was the fact that we're using these five different programs. So one team would be in 3D in one program, and then we had to switch over to 2D. And that transition leads to errors and omissions every single time. It's hard not to. So being able to, from day one, be in a single program is, to me, the most powerful thing. Designing it all together in one kind of ecosystem, it allows the design language to be uninterrupted. So the systematic approach is definitely giving us more control of the chaos, because the reality is the built environment is littered with a lot of moving parts. So we built the system as a way to kind of make it more predictable. There's always going to be a curveball. There's always going to be kind of something coming at us. But because the system is there, we're allowed to kind of push and pull inside of it and not have projects go like fully kind of sideways on us. We can kind of always wrangle in and get control if we feel it's kind of sliding in one direction. As regards to technology and how we facilitate that, essentially there's a series of questions that we're asking our clients, and we're building that data set really early. And then we're kind of pulling all of that information into Archicad on day one and creating these diagrams to express back to our clients.